take. Amen. And then they were complaining and were fearful, but this is our time of dying. Amen. And that's the place where God wants us. Amen. When they got to the sea, the Red Sea, they knew that it was nothing but water. And they knew that they could not swim across. Some of them couldn't even swim. They knew that they were drowned. And they looked back and Pharaoh's army was coming. Amen. But that time, God was calling them to move forward. God was creating a miracle. Amen. God has so much in store for his people. Amen. But we're still stuck. Amen. We're still stuck on crying. We're still stuck on why this had to happen to me. God has something.